last weekend, Emily Thorne ended up winning with Jody Grosbeck and Tara Nash in there for third. Jen Dial in the opener. Well, up in Pittsfield, Jen Dial was second, and she was second again in Palmer. So Jen Dial, a definite player when it comes to the sport of cyclocross. And right now, you got a couple of real swift-footed individuals in Emily Thorne heading for the barriers. Jen Dial matching her, the two of them. Jen Dial on the inside, mounting, and Emily Thorne right on a wheel. Both riders have independent fabrication bikes, but Audrey Augustine has just gotten by Jody Grosbeck.